It is Pancake Tuesday. So of course I have to make pancakes, but I also need to put them in a cake. This is how to cake it. Let me tell you what's going on here. We have lemon simple syrup soaked cakes. We have blueberry compote. We have pancakes. We have a maple buttercream. But today, to make it a bit different, I'm gonna use three berries. So we're gonna begin by making blueberry preserves, blackberry preserves, and raspberry preserves. To make these preserves, it's actually really simple. There's only a few ingredients. There is sugar, berry of choice, some lemon juice, and then there's liquid pectin. To start off, we're just going to put the first three ingredients into the pot. Lemon juice.
And you look like a lemon.
I do. I look like a lemon. And turn this on. I'm gonna stir it up. And what I wanna do is just bring this to a boil. So now it's boiled. And now I need to stir in the pectin and boil for 2 to 3 more minutes. The pectin just helps to thicken it. And here we are, again boiling. 2 minutes, 2 minutes on the clock, perfect. It's been 3 minutes. Looking to see how it coats the spoon, which is nice. When it's cool, we're gonna stir in some fresh berries, but we want the preserve to be, I don't wanna say liquidy, but not too jammy, because as you can see, it sort of soaks into the cake, and that's what makes it so good. Round two, blackberries. This spoon is completely bent. Look at it. Okay, we are moving on to raspberry preserves. By now you know how to make them. I'm not gonna say a word. Okay, it's Pancake Tuesday, so obviously I have to make pancakes. Wow, I sounded so social media right there. The first thing I'm going to do is mix my dry ingredients into a large bowl, which are my flour. And then here I have sugar, baking powder, and salt. So we're gonna add those all together and then just whisk them. Can we notice that one yolk has outgrown the other yolk? That's like a baby yolk. Is this a quail egg? What is this? So I'm just gonna pour my eggs and my melted butter into the milk. Now I'm going to whisk the wet into the dry. So I like to just spread the dry out a bit, if you know what I mean. My pan is preheated. I'm just going to oil my pan. You can use butter, you can use spray. At home I actually like to use half butter, half oil. All butter tastes good, but burns fast. So I'm gonna measure a cup of batter. This pancake has to fit in the cake, so I want it to be 8 inches, and I know this pan is 8 inches. Don't worry, we can trim it. The first pancake always just gets... It's the dud. Oh, okay, I'm seeing some color. Okay. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe out. Woo! The side that was face up takes hardly any time to cook, because it's sort of cooked 3/4 of the way through. Brush the top of the pancake with the maple. I love it, I love it. Okay, I'm making mini pancakes now. Here I have 2 lemon vanilla cakes, zesty. So I'm going to remove them from their pans, level them, layer them, and then I'm gonna soak them with lemon simple syrup. This is one of my favorite simple syrups. Okay, now, first thing I need to do is pipe a fence of the maple brown sugar buttercream on this first layer of cake. Don't you remember we couldn't decide if it should be brown sugar maple buttercream or maple brown sugar buttercream, and then we decided that because we added maple to the brown sugar buttercream, the flavor should go first. So it's a cup of fresh berries into your preserves. So, I'm putting the blackberry preserves into the cake, and you want to keep everything in within the fence. This is the fence that locks in flavor. So how do you like my berry white?
Oh, you're...
What do you think I am?
No, like berry...
I'm berry white!
Yes.
Oh my gosh, okay. Okay, here we go. Look at the pancake on the cake. I would be done right here, I'm fine. Okay, and now what I need to do is spread a thin layer of this buttercream so that the next cake layer sticks to the cake. Gotta lock it all in, you know what I mean? You've gotta lock in the flavor. You're going to go in the raspberry section of the cake. Welcome, that is nice. You sit tight. I don't like distractions. I don't like leaving things around me, in case you haven't noticed. If you leave any gaps, are we getting the gaps? Then as we add weight, that can push out. So we're just filling in anywhere the preserves can peek out.
Oh, the last pancake is on.
It's the final pancake.
We're so amused by that. We do it every single
time. I know.
Time.
We think it's hilarious.
Still think it's so funny.
We think it's very funny. Eli, what do you think? Let me add this final layer with the caramelization up. It's like a dance class. Caramelization up. Look at the weight, look at the weight. You can see the weight of the cake. Can you see it? That's why I say if it's summer, wherever you are, you'll want to chill between or chill that fence. I really want a crumb coat, but I want to get it in the fridge faster than that, so. And I can't get it off. Tina, I'll give you some cake. I'll bring the cake back. Tina, let go. So the crumb coat is just a thin layer. I stopped to chill the cake because I was worried. It's time to ice the cake. Look at her, she really held on. She's still in that tight dress, you know what I'm saying? And so in order to create ridges, I'm just gonna keep going around the cake and then raise my spatula as I go, slowly. Look at that. See how I did a little template? Ah! Can I pick them all up as one and put them on? Are you ready, Eli? You have to be ready. This is your chance. I really enjoy this. Okay. Now, the compote. See, here's where I'm stuck. In the book, I only used one compote. One in the middle, and then alternate little piles. Oh yeah, guys. Oh yeah, this is like a compote commercial. Okay, I just did a little raspberry dribble.
Cute.
She's so cute.
She's cute.
She's cute. She's like the sash, right? Like, now we're adding to the outfit. Why am I acting like I know what I'm talking about, guys? I don't think I'm a fashionista, okay? We're just joking around. Who's ready? Oh, all the cameras are on me. Wow, how many cameras is this? One, two, three, four, five. Just look at this table, all set for breakfast. This feels like a lot of pressure, okay? Helena's filming with the phone, Eli's on me, and then Orhan, can you show them Orhan? Because Orhan is just sitting in the background like, I want my slice. I came for my slice. The cake is lemon. You are now, you're now in the blueberry slice. There's a raspberry slice or a layer, and then there's a blackberry layer.
I'm gonna go eat this in peace now.
Okay.
You keep cutting.
I really like the blackberry. You vote blueberry?
I vote blueberry. I thought I would like
What's
the
your vote?
Raspberry best, but it feels healthy.
Blueberry on top. I like the blackberry the best.
Wow.
Yo, it is very, very good. Do you think it's very good? I think it's very delicious. Is that it?
Yeah. Well, if you want to say
Did I say bye?
You can say bye.
Bye, everyone.